in the nick of time to savor the crowning triumph. Unbound and free at last. Arise, Zodiac! Deprived of heart and will by the loss of dearest Elidibus. A creature of pure instinct, wanting for guidance. But powerful, oh so powerful. More so with every passing moment. Such potential, even in this incomplete state. Still the savior who delivered a world from certain doom.
So, here we stand. You know my intent. Consume the god, then the world. Stoke your fury to a raging inferno. And dance among the ashes. Or perhaps you would face me here and now. A lesser but welcome amusement. Yes, a taste to whet the appetite.
Sorry to spoil the moment, but might I ask that you postpone the slaughter until I've said my piece? I promise I will be brief. Do you remember when I told you that I wanted to die and take everyone with me? I meant it. And what sweet irony that the world's saviors will become the agents of its destruction.
Wrong, 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 wrong.
dead have no power over me. You will be silent. Silence as the grave!
Believe and walk in faith. Let the light of your soul shine for all to see. Not quite the outcome you'd imagined, but a fitting one nonetheless. Don't you think so, Hades?
Craved more, boundless power, mine to command. I had intended to pit my fractured divinity against Xenos, but a more tempting option presents itself. Greatest obstacle to my ambition. You will trouble me no longer.
The end has come, and it will be beautiful. The marvels of Circus were but playthings. Thank you.
to see the end. The natural order overturned! All in existence, bent to my will! My life's work! My masterpiece! For this day. Cataclysm, faithfully recreated. From broken skies fall tears of flame. All shall burn.
limit of your power. Is this how it ends?
Incomplete! And insufficient! Of course he was no match! Once again, you have left my best laid plans in ruins. And played your role to perfection. Thus, sealing my victory! From the first, all I wanted was for you to kill Zodiac! T'was but one of many methods to achieve the desired effect. T'would have been the same had Zenos died in my place. But what better and more satisfying way to ensure success than to take control myself? My sole regret is that you live to tell the tale. Even so, I have fulfilled my heart's desire. Let your murder mark the beginning of the end. The coming of the final days!
Quickly strength fades, and blood cools. Old familiar sensations. So many lives, so many deaths. No different this. I close my eyes, and slip into the dreamless slumber. A tired song and dance, routine. Always I wake. But not this time. Nothing left unsaid. Nothing left undone. Inherit my hell. I intone with glee. The man I was would weep for what I have become. The all-consuming contempt. But I've the wisdom of 10 millennia to justify my answer to the question. No value in their existence. Not a whit. For all that I looked, none that I did see. A final chance, then, for Hydaelyn and her faithful. In Cataclysm, prove me wrong. I sneer. All shall return to nothingness. As was your will, Emperor Zande. I, the star, and every living being, consigned to your oblivion.
Lost.
No, I'll find no fulfillment in a contest with you this day.
Slavering beasts gather at your gates, ravenous and eager. Already you turn to them and away from me. I must go forth once more in search of power far beyond the might of Shinryu. Power to make your heart run over with rage. For the eldest of primals was a betrayal of promise. A pathetic creature incapable of inspiring true despair. That's what I crave. Pure, unadulterated despair. We shall see.